molding.
We roll properly, and then we transfer here to molding. And after that, the thick piece or the what do you call this, the nuts.
Why do you put the chip in the hazel nut? This one bake also, you know?
Chef Stam, before they put the thick piece, baking paper first, and then the thick piece or the hazel nut.
Why
do you put the chip in?
I can't remember for the reason.
And you allow me to suck in the serving with chip piece?
No, only baking.
So why?
I can't remember. So
that it cannot
come
out. It's not
pressure.
Like this flat.
Yeah.
Because this ball is like this.
Pressure.
If you put the pressure, then it comes set.
Okay.
That's why
we need to hold the weight of the thick piece.
One sixty.
160 degrees.